This right here, this is our dog Ruth. We bought her a dog bed when she was little, and now she's long. The bed's not cutting it. Luckily, I found these bed slats in the dumpster last year, and we're gonna make a bed out of a bed. First things first, got those staples removed so we don't mess up our saw. And now, fast forward a year, here's what's left of the pieces. The first thing I did was just make a rectangle that fit the bed I bought. I use a miter saw for my cuts, but any saw would do. Then I made a groove in each long piece. I used a Forstner bit to start the groove, and then I had used two runs of the router so that it was thick enough to receive the piece. I did this so the dog weight rests on the wood and not the screws. Then I did use screws, I drilled some pocket holes to attach the pieces. Here's assembly, you can see I also routed two grooves in each of the side pieces. Fit it all together, got it all square, and then put my first two slats on. For mid-century modern feet, these were actually offcuts from my miter saw, so got those sanded up and screwed in with pocket holes. And then I just used a nail gun to attach the rest of the slats. Then there were these holes in all the original wood, so I filled those up with wood filler, waited until they were dry. Then I got the orbital sander out and did some work on the whole piece. Filling holes is the most satisfying part of woodworking, don't at me. Once everything was smooth, I slapped some paint on there, and we'll finish everything in part 2.